Extend a warm welcome to all the dear parents who have been a constant support to our students as well as to the school. The chief guest of our annual function today, Right Reverend Dr. Rafi Manjale, Bishop of the Roman Catholic Diocese of Palamba, along with Sister Roshini CJ, Provincial Superior of the Congregation of Jesus, Allahabad Province, Sister Mariette, Principal St. Mary's. MC family, I take this opportunity to express my heartfelt gratitude for your benign presence and welcome you to our annual function. Your presence here this afternoon is surely a source of motivation and encouragement to the entire SMC family. Our bishop, accepting our invitation, has readily agreed to grace the occasion. Right Reverend Dr. Rafi Manjale, Bishop of Catholic Diocese of Allahabad, is well known by each one of us. He doesn't require any formal introduction, as you all must have heard about his deeds, endeavors, and endless contribution towards the society. Born on 7th February 1958, Bishop completed his primary education from St. Francis Xavier School, Vendor, Kerala. He is a very respectable personality who is widely known to put in a lot of efforts in encouraging women empowerment, girl child education, and many more accomplishments in the area of social service. It is a great pleasure to welcome such a noble personality as our chief guest today. Flowers are the music of the ground, from earth's lips, spoken without sound. Our little fairies are on the fields to welcome our guests with their radiant smiles and flowers. Let us all clap for them. Honourable Chief Guest, Right Reverend Dr. Rafi Manjali, Bishop of Allahabad. Guest of Honour, Sister Roshni C.J., Provincial Superior of the Congregation of Jesus, Allahabad Province. Let's all clap. Father Rolfe D'Souza, Principal, St. Joseph's College, Allahabad. Father Francis Xavier, Rector, St. Joseph's Cathedral, Allahabad. Father Reginald, Director of Nazareth Hospital, Allahabad. Sister Margaret, Principal, St. Mary's Convent Intercollege, Allahabad. Sister Teresina, Manager, St. Mary's Nursery School, Allahabad. Light is a symbol of God's presence. To mark its sacredness, we begin our program with a traditional lamp lighting ceremony. May I request our chief guest, Right Reverend Dr. Rafi Manjali, our guests of honor, Sister Roshni C.J., Sister Teresina C.J., Sister Surubhi C.J., and Ms. Sushma, our supportive staff member, to kindly come forward and light the lamp on all those who have gathered here, and very specially on our dear students who will be performing today. Let your light shine, children. Now may we request our chief guest, Your Excellency.
Almighty God, without you, we can do nothing. But with you, everything is possible for us. So Lord, be with us this afternoon. Be present in our midst, in our hearts. And give us an experience of your presence. Be present in the hearts of the parents who have come to witness the performance of their children. Be present in the hearts of all the guests who have come to be a part of this celebration. And be present in the hearts of the little ones and help us to see your presence as they perform over here. Preserve us from all that is evil, from all danger, and bless the hard work of these children and teachers. And grant the teachers a peaceful time, freedom from all anxiety and worry. And bless the children to do their best. And give us all a wonderful time with these little ones. And to savor your presence, and also to receive the joy and peace you shower on us every day, and particularly when we are in the presence of little children. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Enthusiasm are our progenies, encouraging us to take this challenge and reviving ourselves what we have lost and try to teach them.
And our doubts can create them. We often let our fears be bigger than our faith, and that is when we lose our hope. Here are our toddlers of NKGA, beaming with joy and confidence as they walk by faith with their innocence. They are here to remind us that we should see true peace that comes from knowing that everything is under God's control.
Who was there to hold your hands? Your parents, of course. when you look at your mother, you are looking at the pure